Okay, cool. Let's go hit up this thing then. Oh, it was something different this time. I guess the med pack is useful. I should probably just use that. Do I have any nodes? I have one node. I kind of want to put some more stuff into my rig, but air... eh. What can we do with this? We can do speed of reload. Oh, well, might as well. Be nice to get this thing maxed out, you know? Alright, so I believe they all died. That's just a stupid lantern. It had my hopes up for a minute. Are you still dead? I heard something. What was that? You made the little, like, you can interact with this noise. Wait, what? Okay, there we go. Yeah, you're still dead. This is where I just was. I don't like having to go back here again. Why are you doing this to me, game? What's down this way? Just an elevator. Just a silly elevator. Is this where we're putting the thing?
Processing request. Please stand by. Final mixing complete. Please remove the capsule.
So we're still not done. Holy crap.
Let's hope that poison works. Head back to the tram station and get up to hydroponics as fast as you can. Still no response from Hammond, so be careful. There's no telling how contaminated that deck is.
Pretty contaminated,
I'm
probably.
I'm beginning to truly admire your spirit, misplaced as it may be. I think you should see the whole plan. You should not spurn the hive mind's offerings. You deserve to witness that, at least.
Well, I'm glad we gained some insane person's respect. That's really something. That's what it's all about at the end of the day, isn't it? The respect of crazy people. Alright, what is this way, real quick? Aha! So, ammo... and some money. I'll take it. God knows we need it. Things took a real turn south. Ooh, look at this. Things took a real turn south these days. Pulse rounds. Meh. Ripper blades again. Meh. Anybody home?
Perhaps now you will understand. The work I have done must continue. Will continue. The work I have done for Charles I shall serve as the catalyst. The salvation of our species. These specimens will return to Earth with me. I will spread their divine glory across the entire planet. I will leave you my creation.
Oh, wonderful. Okay, good guy. And little guys are here too. That's... oh god. Just keep moving. Oh, the door's unlocked. What's up here? It's probably a stupid place to be. Cryo chamber. Is that thing in the middle of the cryo chamber? We gotta freeze that guy, don't we? How the hell are we gonna get this done? I thought I was gonna have to run away some more, but apparently... Alright, let's always try to get him to go in the middle of this and we'll stasis him. Where is he? Where is the big guy? Where did he go? Come over here, bro. Oh god. That didn't work exactly like I might have hoped. Alright, we took out his leg. Let's go around this side here. Get him to turn around. We'll stasis him again if we can. Alright, that might work. This might work. Let's go hit that button as quick as we can. Please work, please work, please work. I think that worked.
Freezing cycle successful. Transporting patient.
Is he dead?
Let's just hope that's the last we see of that thing. I've managed to override Mercer's lockdown. There's a secondary tram station nearby, and you can take it to hydroponics. Let's just hope there's enough time.
That went better than I thought it would. That was handy that there happened to be a cryo thingamajiggy here. Let's take some time to regroup here. So the thing's not dead, I'm sure. It's just frozen. That's unfortunate. If it could come back. I don't ever want to see it again. What was that noise? I don't know. Alright, so what was in here? We have a power node. Nice. And a whole bunch of crap. Alright. I'm so nervous that it's just gonna pop around the corner and be like, aha, I was not dead. Like horror things often do. Anything else fancy left around here? What the hell was that? I don't know, but I don't like it. Alright, well, there's nothing else here. Let's go! Yay! Achievement, true believer! Lethal devotion completed. Yes, I would like to save my progress. That was a little intense. That was pretty intense, that chapter there. Holy crap. Alrighty. Well, there's something lying out here on the ground.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross reporting. I'm pleased to say that we're working close to maximum capacity at the present time. All flora is healthy and thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. I was going to pass the surplus on to the colony, but the captain has given a no-fly order. I want to note my opposition to that order. Everyone knows they're in trouble down there, and I don't see what denying them our surplus will achieve.
It is awfully foggy in here. That's probably not good. I mean, it is a hydroponics area. I guess it would be kind of humid, but I don't like the looks of it. You know, nothing's jumped into the elevator as of yet. Wow, where the hell are we going? Well, we got wherever we were going.
Watering cycle initiated.
Oh, that's nice. Oh, I like the little plant leaf on the door. Makes it feel nice and homey and nice. Is that the guy?
Isaac. Good to see you in one piece. Don't take your helmet off. I gotta look at it. It's huge. You won't believe it. Shut itself in food storage.
Oh, great.
Crew that was on this deck. I think they're what's poisoning the air. They've been transformed. I saw one of them. Bloated, swollen. They're like poison factories.
Nice.
We need to take them out where we can still breathe.
Hammond! I thought you were dead. You need to get to cleaner air. You're not going to be able to help Isaac in your condition. Isaac, I'm scanning the area now. He's right, there's something really big in food storage. But I can't get a good scan. Monitor readings are off the scale. Be careful.
Wonderful. Well, what am I standing by for exactly here? Somebody else got something to say here? Oh, did I miss something? I think I did. Don't want to leave that behind. Not gonna do that guy much good. Alright, now the door's open. Yes, open the door. I ain't messing around here, game.
That's the door to food storage. But I can't override the integrity lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality up. Then you can go through and use the poison on the Leviathan.
I wonder if there's danger. What?